Okay, this is Luke Hodgkins and I'm looking for DJI Care on my Mavic 2 Pro. So I've got the first serial number. And then the second serial number behind the gimbal. Turn on the remote control and the battery. And then turn on this one. Just pull up a bit for that. Enter the DJI Go on my phone. Calibrate the compass. So calibrate, start. Okay, so lift the aircraft up. Calibration done. Format the SD card, so go close up to this. Format SD card. SD card formatting. Check IMU, which is okay, demonstrate gimbal pitch movement. So I'm gonna get close up to that. Going up. And down. Okay, the next step is to start, so you can get both the controller and the drone in at the same time. Hover the aircraft to 3 foot. And now to 20 foot. Just a close to the controller. And you can get this all in one shot with the drone in the background. We're going round. Straight away. Down. Up. Right. Left. The aircraft at 66 foot.
down, I think.
Okay, record video. And I'll play the video. Okay, so you want to go 693 feet high. I think we can just do this if you focus on this bit. Okay. Just watch it come back. Just keep an eye on the remote for the rest.
Yeah.
Get a bit of both then. I've just got to show it landing. This lever engaged. Then power off the aircraft. Okay, stop the recording.